फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज निर्भय प्रताप सिंह। आई एम हियर टू टीच यू ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डेवलपमेंट। यू नो दैट व्हाट इज ह्यूमन रिसोर्स डेवलपमेंट? फर्स्टली आई डिस्क्राइब यू। Firstly, we will know that why development of human resources, because human resources is our assets. Without human resources, we have not done anything, like any industry, any organization. We will be necessary for the students or in any colleges or any industry workers or manpower will be necessary. So that it is a human resource. And why needed is his development? Because the development is a process of developing skills and knowledge in the employee or workers. And any organization will be depend on her human resource, because her human resource is not properly work, his skills is not improved, that organization will be not developed, and her knowledge will be not increased, the manpower will be not properly work. So that it is a necessary for the development of a human resource. How to develop our human resource? We have to develop, firstly give us training. You have know that what is a training in Hindi? It's called prasikshan. So why we have give a training in any organization, like a private sector or public sectors or public organization or private organization? So that the training will be provide skills and knowledge. Skills is a very important part and knowledge is a very important part. Both two parts are very important. Skills, what is your capability, how to you capable to handle the any problems, and knowledge, what is your knowledge for the particular work or particular job which have you have done. So skill and knowledge are basic things of training, and training is a most important and effective training is a result in the organization achieve his objectives, and without effective training no any organization achieve its objectives. What is the methods of training? There are four methods of training. Firstly, on the job training. Second, off the job training. Third, electronic training. And fourth, computer based training. Firstly, we have know about on the job training. On the job training. On the job training is the first important training is the JIT, like job instruction training. Job instruction training means how to job you have to done it any organization. One instructor there, he will solve your problems and instruct you how to do the your job you have to done. Just like any private sector, supervisor is the instructor and worker is the workman. So that instructor will be properly instruct them, and he workers are done the work with the which manner where instructor will be instruct them. And second, coaching. कोचिंग इज द अनदर प्रोसेस ऑफ ऑन द जॉब ट्रेनिंग. कोचिंग यू हैव इन योर स्टूडेंट टाइम यू हैव ऑल ऑफ ज्वाइन द कोचिंग. तो वॉट यू हैव देयर यू हैव गेट योर प्रॉब्लम्स एंड प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी सॉल्व बाई द योर ट्यूटर. सो दैट इज दिस कॉल कोचिंग. एंड थर्ड इज जॉब रोटेशन. जॉब रोटेशन. जॉब रोटेशन मीन्स वन इंप्लॉई विल बी मल्टीपल स्किल्स विल बी डेवलप्ड इज कॉल्ड जॉब रोटेशन. लाइक जस्ट लाइक दैट वन प्रोफेसर इज कैपेबल ऑन अ पर्टिकुलर वन सब्जेक्ट बट ही विल बी कैपेबल ऑल सब्जेक्ट. तो ही से दैट द जॉब रोटेशन. एंड नेक्स्ट अप्रेंटिसशिप. अप्रेंटिसशिप एग्जैक्टली वी हैव नो दैट द इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ जॉब इंस्ट्रक्शन ट्रेनिंग सॉरी ऑन द जॉब ट्रेनिंग. अप्रेंटिसशिप मीन्स एनी एम्प्लॉयर विल बी कंप्लीटेड हिज कोर्स एंड गो टू द ऑन प्रैक्टिकल ट्रेनिंग. इट्स कॉल्ड अप्रेंटिसशिप. जस्ट लाइक लॉयर डॉक्टर्स चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट्स it's all of the apprenticeship training. And second we have come to on off the job training. Off the job training in the first training is vestibule training means vestibule training means any which type of atmosphere created to go their work, which type of organization you have done the work. Means aap jis tarah ke mahol mein kaam karte hain usi tarah ka atmosphere dusri jagah aapko jahan off the job training bheja jata hai us tarah ka mahol create karke diya jata hai. Why? Because you have don't feel bore or disappointment. So that's this type of criteria will be created there. Second, apprenticeship. On the job, you have know that apprenticeship and also is the off the job, same thing. Third, conferences. You have know that what is conferences. Conferences means any particular problem